We're bringing back the all-night die-in. We've done this many different ways at Halloween Horror Nights. We've had a house, we've had a street program. This year we're featuring a double feature. One set you're going to see all grayscale classic monsters, and then we switch it up and go contemporary horror icons like Purge, like The Strangers, like Freddy, like Jason. You're going to see them all out there. So that's our double feature.
Now, All Night Die-In double feature, we're putting a twist on that featuring two very different styles of horror. Classic monsters in a very grayscale black and white, and then more contemporary horror icons in a more colorized, with a colorized movie as well.
Oh, that's going to be